Vikram Akula has stepped down from the SKS board just this evening. The man who founded the microfinance company was forced to step down after 14 years. He's expected to get a severance package worth 14 to 12 crores. SKS stock was up in trade after getting battered for several months.